Hello, hello. We are here for another episode of your daily 10 minutes. Okay, so today you might hear some background noise. They're roofing right there behind you. So anyway, we're going to do a wide squat into a knee raise. And we're just going to go back and forth. Kind of a prisoner squat. Knee up and tighten your side as you do it. Big move. Preview of what's to come. Today's going to be pretty challenging. For some, obviously, it's not challenging enough. It's your warm up or your cool down. Or one of two or three or four rounds that you do. Preview to your 20 minute walk, 15 minute log. 10-minute run, or whatever it is that you do on a daily basis, yoga, etc. 10 more each leg. 1, 2, 3, 5 more each leg. Last one. Okay. Along with the noise, you don't get to experience this, but I do. It's the scent of tar. Okay. So now, we're going to work push-ups or pike push-ups. Monkey push-ups, whatever you want to call them. Okay, come down. And one more. Five more. Last one. Good job. Okay, now Russian twists. Go down on the mat. And we're gonna go. Ten more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. Good job. Next is we do split lunges. So come down. Can't jump, just go like this, okay? Either way. Two more. Good job. I hate those, just so you know. All right, next, we're gonna do just plain old squats. Okay, down, then squeeze at the top. Okay. 10 more. And this is the part where you get your tiny piece of equipment, which in this case is a chair. Couch, chair, if you're outside by the pool, maybe the pool ladder, something like that. Okay. Arms up. We're gonna do some high side planks with keeping your hips down. Stack your feet down. Five more this side. Last one. And switch sides. Step your feet. Come on. Lower. Five more. Yes. Good job. Where we at? Okay. We have time for some burpees. Your favorite, right? They're really just half burpees. No push-ups. Involved. Come on, Mary. I see you. Last one. Woo! Good job. Now we're going to finish with calf raises. Twenty more. One. Ten more. Three. Four. Five. Six. seven, eight, nine, and 10. You are good. We did it. And it's not too much noise, but they're gonna be there for a while, so I get to smell the tar and hear the noise. See you tomorrow.